the starfish island. It's so fragile and moving here.
It's really moving, this thing. Wow. Kipod.
Wow. Look at this. It's so perfect. Wow, it's raining over there. You see it's raining? This is Cowrie Island, right?
Yeah, it's Cowrie. Yeah. It's Cowrie shells there.
Cowrie. Oh, the Cowrie is above there. Malawan people.
We survived!
But I'm 108 kilos. You sure I'm gonna?
My dad is 100 kilos.
Good. So it's safe. Well, hello, Blue Asians. I'm back and I'm in Honda Bay, Puerto Princesa. I'm gonna show you around here and go some few islands, Luli Island, Starfish Island, and Cowrie Island. We're gonna enjoy, watch the vlog. See the boats are going out from here and. Now we got a private boat, so it's a bit better. People are preparing, taking a lot of photos, take on the island better. Coast guard here. So this is actually the exit. So today it's high tide, low tide.
High tide.
High tide. Yes. So Luli Island.
Yeah.
No, we have private.
Low tide. No.
So we are here and. Bay Area, and they're gonna as you see all people are taking a lot of Coca-Cola, right, and stuff, and they have names on the boat. Mart Grace, Princess, started his journey towards Starfish Island first. After that, Luli Island. You can see already the color of the water is so good. And you have entrance fee, by the way. So each island has its own different environment. Starfish Island. Right over here. Getting close to it. As you see. Okay, we arrived to Starfish. And here we go. We're going down. This is it. Starfish Island. Here we go. Well, I'm in Starfish Island. As you see, there are starfishes here. I'm gonna show you one. Picking up especially gently. And as you see, I'm with the starfish in the Starfish Island. It's so fragile and moving here so gently. Put it back. Here we go. Wow. I mean, this is an amazing place. I'm gonna walk. Some lots of people here, and I'm gonna show you around. It's so nice. I'm gonna make around video. Yeah, it's so nice. I'm gonna go around here a little bit, show you. This is Starfish Island. So there are a lot of starfishes here in this area, as you see. And you got some mangrove trees right over here. Here. It's not so hot. This time of year, it's not so hot. Wow. Lots of fish. Here we are in Starfish Island. People are cooking. Boat drivers. Cutting pineapple and stuff. A lot of foreigners here. Lots of foreigners. I mean, it's much better when it's less people on this island or more. But people are making food here. Eating. And as you see, it's full now. I think around this mangrove area, see the trees. That's it. This is a starfish. Should hop on to the next island. Luli Island. Got some seaweed they're eating there, I think so. Second island. Luli Island, right at my back, you see there. It's called Luli Island. See, this is Luli Island, sandbar island. And see, he's sleeping there on the ship. Here we go. Luli Island. Yeah, just arrived. We have steps for us. Touchdown. Touchdown. This is Luli Island. As you see, so nice mangrove trees. Siesta area. Barbecue areas here also. So nice here. Luli Island, right? Anong pangalan ng island? Luli? Luli. Thank you. Welcome to vlog. Yeah. Luli Island. Yeah, you see? It's so nice. Clear water. Welcome to Luli Island. Yeah, it's gonna be crowded soon because everyone from Starfish Island is coming here.
Yeah,
at the
you
end.
Should jump there. Where? Try jumping from that board.
From that board?
Yeah, oh. It's really fun.
It's very deep and it's very fun.
Are you sure?
Yeah, it's safe too.
We survived.
It's safe.
But I'm 108 kilos. You sure I'm gonna?
My dad is 100 kilos.
Good. So it's safe.
Definitely
float. Here we go. Looks so nice, so clear. We got boat here. Wow. To go to the sandbar. Someone make a... Some people are...
Kuya, you're blessed.
Very nice. You see Palawan on the bay. And there's a lot of tourists here. Someone made it. Who made it?
There.
Who's making it?
It's Kuya.
Ah, that guy. Yeah, he's maintaining it. There's also a photographer designer, I see. Very nice. Come on, people, look at this. It's so nice, right? Sandbar, clear, crystal waters. Come on, it's really nice. You have to seize the moment. Luli Island. This is Cowrie Island, right?
Yeah, it's Cowrie. Yeah. It's Cowrie Shield there.
Cowrie. Oh, the Cowrie is above there. Malawan people. White water. White sand. And then...
You go down?
At last. Well, it's a really built island already, as you see. It's raining in the other side. You can see that. It's raining a lot. Oh, what did you find? These are
starfish. Yeah.
Real ones, right?
Yeah.
Alive ones?
Oh yeah, alive.
Wow, it's so small. Starfish are very big over there. Nice. See you in the vlog. Thank you. meditating. Amazing. Corals over here, so keep it pinned. As you see, I hope you're enjoying it. It's very calming. That's what I love. Mangrove here. this. It's a strong smell. And I don't know this plant. Somebody knows. Oh, it's a thing, this flower. Yeah, it's open. Shrub plant or something. This is the full view of Corey Island. Running there. What's this? Flowers. Should clean here. A lot of plastic starfish stone was born here. That's about it. I mean, oh, over there, and there are a lot of butterflies. Let's check it out. Oh no, not butterflies. They are planting this. Should I wander in? going to rain. Shells and stuff. Volleyball. Cloudy over there.